someone who's going to be a Christian also. And I cannot believe that he stood there and thought, yeah, I had no reason to think that he would staff.
Are you still doing these bus trips? You still organize it? Okay. I got this question. Okay? Mm-hmm. All right, come on in here. Tell me how you feel about the way this thing came out. Actually, I'm not happy at all because people named the name of Jesus. The foundation was Christ. And really, the truth leaves no defense. And when a lie come up against the truth, as she did, you see that the truth still supersedes and prevails.
Now, mommy's sharing me.
I have to have a contract here, a sign on the contract.
Is emails good enough?
Yes, but I still prefer a paper trail. That's what my own
email is.
I do
the
email. Are they?
You can't rely on the business to make decisions for you on the when and the where and the whatnot because you're the one.
Where are you going? Where'd you go? You like that one, Allie?
This is the plaintiff, Corey Joe. He says I purchased a house from the developer. A week he noticed that they were both transforming. 2 weeks later, it spread all over the walls in the basement.
I see you, Regal. It's clear the plaintiff is going to
repair the existing mold problem. He's saying a lot.
I'm gonna get you.